is brightening the lives of some very sick kids this Easter.
News Channel 8's Alex Murphy shows us the work that she's doing at Mercy Medical Center downtown.
For the last 4 years, Natalie Huber has been spending her Easter mornings here at Mercy Medical Center, visiting the kids in the pediatrics unit. She says it's just her small way of giving back to her community.
Give a 9-year-old a white furry costume.
With floppy ears.
You good?
This is her tail.
I'm the Easter Bunny.
With a wagon filled full of stuffed animals. And you'd be amazed.
This year I'm giving them each a stuffed animal.
At the heart and compassion that lies within.
Kids in the hospital don't get to go to the mall every year and see the Easter Bunny. So I decided to come here and be their Easter Bunny. We've got lions, we've got dogs, we've got bears.
It all started 4 years ago.
We're sitting on the couch watching TV and she looked at me and asked me if she could be the Easter Bunny for the kids in the hospital.
Do you like the lion?
So Natalie's mom made some calls.
She loves bunnies, she loves animals, she loves kids, and so I really wasn't surprised.
And sure enough,
bye-bye.
Natalie's been dubbed Mercy's Easter Bunny.
It makes me feel happy, and I know I'm doing something good.
In a place where children aren't always at their best.
Do you want a little lion?
Yes.
Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This little third grader is brightening the halls and putting smiles back on their faces.
Lion.
Do you like it?
Yes.
One stuffed animal at a time.
What would your baby like?
I love the fact that she's willing to make that day a little bit better for them.
But that just about came to an end this year.
You could tell last year it was a little too small, but unfortunately I couldn't find one in her size.
When Natalie outgrew her original costume.
There's no reason to tell her she can't do this just because I can't find one.
So her mom spent nearly a month putting together a new one, just so this little Easter Bunny can have her turn at giving back.
When I go back to school, I'm probably going to tell them all about this.
Alex Murphy, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Now that's some show and tell. Natalie spent all of her own money to get the stuffed animals, and some of them were donated. With the help of her mom, she plans on continuing to do this for many years to come.